Hi, my lovely Dabish, welcome back on my channel. Today is the 21st of December. So, inuntulog na lang 3 days, 4 days, Christmas na, okay? Maroon ako ikakunting share sa inyo what we are celebrating before Christmas. Here, we have 4 Sundays of December, no, 4th Sundays. This is, we call it the period of waiting for the nativity of Jesus Christ. As Christians, we believe that Jesus Christ is the only begotten Son of God, which is, it does mean that this is Advent season. Advent season has a fourth Sunday of the month period of waiting the nativity of our Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son. No. This is, we are preparing ourselves for the nativity of Jesus Christ, Advent season. Ano ba itong ibig sabihin ng Christmas? Christmas ba is just only for December, for the 24th, 25th December? No, para sa akin, Christmas is every day, every minute, every second that we are breathing, which is means we isa sa buhay natin yung love, humbleness, and of course respect sa ating kapwa, pagmamahal, respeto, and of course ang ating pagkumbaba. Yun the three things that we will live for it in our daily life: love, respect, and yun, pagpapakumbaba. That's all for Sunday of the March period of waiting the nativity of our Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, Advent season. So, ayan, mga kalabidabs, ayan, please like and subscribe on my channel. Mahal ko kayo. I love you all. Merry Christmas in advance. We will wait 4 days more and it's Christmas season. We will wait for it with love, respect, and of course, humbleness. Bye! See you guys! See you on my next vlog. Love you.